The Biography of Vicente Ramón Guerrero. Vicente Ramón Guerrero was born on August 1, 1782 in Tuxtla, Mexico. While growing up, he worked as a mule driver on his father's mule run. He started his military career in 1810 under the direct orders of Hermenegildo Galeana. Throughout those years, he met José María Morelos and decided to join his movement. In 1815, Morelos was captured and executed, and Guerrero became the leader of the movement and kept fighting. As Guerrero kept fighting for the independence, he met Agustín de Iturbide, and he decided to join Vicente Guerrero in the movement. After the war, Vicente Ramón Guerrero won the vice presidency of Mexico in 1824. He was the first colored man president of Mexico. While being a president, he was able to accomplish many things for people of color and indigenous by giving them the freedom and the independence. Guerrero instigated taxes for the rich people, protection for small businesses, abolition of the death penalty, also advocacy for villages to elect their own councils of representatives. Vicente Ramón Guerrero abolished slavery on September 16, 1829. Shortly after, he was betrayed by a group of reactionaries. They drove him out of his home, capturing him and executing him. Throughout his life, he got married to María de Guadalupe Hernández in 1813. He had one daughter, María de los Dolores Guadalupe Hernández. People would call him the greatest man of color. In honor of him, the state of Guerrero was established.